Hey, over here.
I'm listening. You want to swap supplies? No problem.
People out there who are hungry. You just gotta sell up the product a bit more.
I'm sorry, but 10 cans is all I can commit to right now. It was selling like crazy for a while there, but there's been talk about people getting sick.
People get sick all the time. That has nothing to do with my product. Besides, I mean, I'm only selling the meat you people bring me. If there's something wrong with it, it's your own damn fault.
Oh, so now it's my fault? Forget it, the deal's off. You want to sell your product to the people out there? Then you can get out there and do it your damn self.
What? Hey, come on. Fine, leave. You'll be back.
Bitch.
Excuse me.
Hey, sorry about giving you the brush off in there. Phew just gets on my last nerve, you know what I mean?
What was that in there about people getting sick?
Phew got that old cannery up and running about a year or so back, and convinced me and some of the other traders to start bringing his cans around. It was all good and well for a while, but in the past couple months, I've had people complain about getting sick after eating it. Don't get me wrong, not like people dying or anything, just, I don't know. Sales have slumped off, and Theo's gotten more uppity. Anyway, enough about Theo. So, can I interest you in a trade?
Where did you get that vault suit?
Never been to 81, I take it. I grew up there, but left to be a trader. Here, let me show you where it is. Nice Pip-Boy, by the way. Mine was a piece of junk. Threw it out years ago. I'm sure I have something you're looking for. You should have a look.
Maybe. Let me see what you have.
Have a look. Got any scab to sell?
What kind of stuff do you have?
Oh, you know. Food from the farm, stuff I trade in town, scavenge I find on the way. Bit of everything, really. Care to see what I've got for sale?
What kind of stuff do you have?
Oh, you know. So...
Sure.
Let me show you what I've got.
Hey there.
Got any scab to sell?
Not right now.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Got any scab to sell?
Hey.
If it isn't my favorite customer, we buy old cans and the best meat the Commonwealth has. So we can offer the finest product on the market. Looking to take a few cans home with you?
Sure.
Tastes great in a stew. Roasted, or even just straight out of the can.
welcome to have a look.
But
stay out of
here.
This is safe down there.
I thought this place smelled like a trap. Among other things. Oh my God.
Sweet.
Get out of here.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Hey.
You should give yourself credit sometimes. You really are one of the good guys.
Thanks, Preston. I already know you think so.
I know, but I don't know if you really get it. How unusual you are. Since we met, I think you know I've really come to respect you, both as a leader and as a friend. Most people are just out for themselves, one way or another. Even the good ones, but you're different. You really care about other people, even when it isn't convenient or even safe. I've seen you risk your life more than once to help people, just because it was the right thing to do. I just wanted you to know that, well, that it matters, that you're making a difference.
You just described yourself, Preston. I hope you realize that.
Quite the mutual admiration society we've got going here, huh? No, but I hear you. And thanks. Let's just agree to both keep that in mind going forward, huh? All right, enough chit-chat, huh? Watch your step. Unless you want to go for it.
Got it.
You to stay out of the basement. Now that you know my little secret, I'll just have to kill you.
Visual on this.
Hey, move here.
Just point me to it.
Sure. Here's my supply.
Opening fire. Another one for the Minutemen.
Perfect. Excellent. Thank you.
the heathen soul can only be made clean in Adam's...
Huh?
Him.
Surrender now. Adam may show you mercy. Yes, flee, heretic. Thank you. bartender says.
Let's see.
That's great, buddy.